they read stories and someone plays, or they read the religious text but they play improvising on the tune. It's such an old tradition in the region.
Oh, really?
And in the culture somehow.
When do you want to see?